these free throws, you probably have another one or two fouling opportunities if you squeeze this clock. Go fast now. Anderson rushed him. 14 seconds left. Missed on the air. Memphis still has two timeouts to work with and a three-point lead with the ball. 10 seconds remaining. You're going to see who wants to go to the free throw line right now. The big-time shooter. We'll see who comes with the basketball. They have to call timeout. Foul. Anderson gets it into Rose. 6 tenths of a second come off the clock. Anderson ready to not be in the game. In a situation like that, I am part of the pressure. He's probably going to run the other way. Line and burn him. A 2-point lead. Douglas Roberts.